here at Collecticon 2019, I've been invited by Cubizone to feature Triple Chain as it partners with this annual event. I had Russell with me to discuss more about Triple Chain and their plans for the game, which is currently in closed beta testing.
For Triple Chain, so far kasi under development pa rin talaga. So, ni-improve pa namin yung game. So ngayon, kinocover namin yung latest and unique na meron ngayon sa ibang character collection. Kasi si Triple Chain, a fusion of puzzle and character collection. Pero so yung pinofocus namin ngayon, features na pwede namin kunin dun sa mga character collection based lang na game. Papasok namin for Triple Chain. So yun, unique features na meron yung character collection to Triple Chain. So yun, doon kami nakapos for more on patch notes updates. Other than sa mga upcoming heroes, events. So yun, yung game event. So CBT pala kasi yung game yun eh. So pagdating ng OBT, malapit na yan. So next 2 months, mga ganun. Pag nag-up yung OBT, mas maraming events, in-game events na mapapakinabangan ng players. Pay users or non-pay users. So, ma-accommodate sila lahat ng mga incoming in-game events namin.
With that said, my name is Jay with Keepsakes. Like our page, follow our channel, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell. I'll be